Installation volume, okay. Oh, that's loud. Alright, oh. I'm a fish. Oh my god, I'm floppy as all hell. Okay. Oh, hello, you just dropped? Ha. Tell me, are you going up or down? You'll have to make up your mind by the end. Even the oilest of us have to, so don't flatter yourself with the choice. Where are you going? Don't worry about that. So which is it up? Up or down? I wanna go up. Are you sure? I don't know. I feel like I wanna go- Oh my god, the fucking- The machine can't talk to you. So you shouldn't talk to it. Haha. Okay, sure. Interesting. What is going on? I am flopping to flop. Hello. Up, up, up. You look like a smart guy. You also know the way is one way, and that way is up. Ain't no way two ways about it. I've always known it was up. I never asked. I never changed. I never lied. Let me hear you sing it. I like to hear it. Where are you going? Where are you going? I'm going up. Up, up, up. The water is wrong. The flesh has it wrong. Everything goes up, up, up in the end. Okay. What fortune that we should meet. Do not be foiled by that one. He is lost, so like so many are. We can only poetry them. We can only poetry them? What? I see you are in awe of my throne of inspiration. Sure I am, buddy. It clung to me suddenly one day, much like all my ideas do. Complete and undentable. Complete and undentable. Are you trying to say undeniable, sir? No, no. Take it as much as you like. It is a confirmation of my most oily brain. Do tell, what blind groping has brought you to your choice? Be forewarned. I did a lot of thinking to know which is indeed the correct way. All answers come to them very quickly, such is my burden. Would you like to know? It might change your entire word few. It is down. Yes, this is I know for sure. But how? I hear you ask. Let me explain. No. It is simply too complex for you to phantom. Phantom? My methods are beyond simple minds. I have never ever thought of a single reason to question myself. Can you believe it? No, you cannot. That's true. I cannot believe it. I am elated to have saved you from making a father embarrassment of yourself. Just think of me as your guide, mentor, and sage. You're welcome. Thank you? Alright, I'm going this way now. Oh my. What in the hell? Why are you freaking the hell out? Ah! Oh, hello. The way is over there. Okay. I don't know what to do. My family went up, but my best bud said that down is the correct choice. The family is big, but distant in their togetherness, but the big group together is safest. It's the topest truth. Why would he do this to me? Down is wrong. I can feel it in between my shiniest flakes. We've swam together since both of us were but scrappy things, but how can I know if he'll agree to always be my friend? No one cares about how I feel, not even him. I don't want to choose if I can't know exactly how it will turn out. You, which way should I go, up or down? Go up. You're right. It's not my fault he was stupid and flattering himself trying to be big and important. I don't always get along with them, but I suppose what your family decides is always, always best in the end. Thank you. I will never question them again. Okay, sure. I have no idea, but I'm probably gonna go up. Ugh. Ugh, oily water. I really hope that's water. I think that's water. What in the hell is that? And why do I have to go in it. Oh, it's pulsating. Down the asshole I go. This is so nasty. Okay, out of the butthole. Was it actually a butthole? Oh my god, it actually was an asshole. That's straight up the butt. That's a butt. Is that a... Behold! Oh boy. What did you do? What did we do to deserve bearing the witness to such glory? It must mean something. Sob. But what? What is it trying to say? Wah! I've groped out. Ugh, that's not the right word choice. I've groped through my noggin. Sob. I've hide every detail. I don't understand the message. There must be a way out of this creature's stomach. The answer is here. It looks down upon us. What is it revealing? Up. No, I think it's down. Can you see it? I think I can see it. It talks to me. I can hear its approval at the back of my throat. I must get inside. I must be cleansed by its untainted substance. Oh boy. Yeah, that's a... Okay, I'm going this way. I'm going this way. What is that? Oh boy. Bunny, you look a little stuck. Can I go through there? No, I can't go through there. Oh, oh! Please help me! It's embarrassing, but I thought I had found the guild of this creature that swallowed us. So I figured I'd wriggle my way out through them. But who would have thought? They were not guilds! They look nothing like guilds. If it's not too much to bother, would you unstuck me? Thank you ever so much for your kindness. Ah, wait, hold on. This is important. Whatever you do, just make sure not to touch that round, red, glowing thing over there, okay? Thanks. What a relief. I thought I might be stuck here forever. Are they still there? Okay. I don't know what to do with you. Okay. Buddy, what do you want me to do? I have nothing to unstuck you. Let me go ask this fish over here. Maybe I have something. Can I even get him unstuck? How the hell did he get in there? What can I use? What can I use? What can I use? Hey, buddy. Oh, to be chosen for such sublime anointment. I truly envy him. I must become worthy. Worthy of what? Worthy of what? Okay, Ugh. Okay. Okay, can I go back further? I think... No, because that's the butt. Is there anything else over here? Well, shit, buddy. I might just have to press the button on you, because I don't think there's anything I can do for you. Want to press the button because I feel like it's gonna accidentally kill him, but I don't know what else to do. There's like nothing else I can do. Well, sorry buddy. killed him. Oh, fuck that. Yeah, that killed him. Yeah, that really sashimi'd his ass, huh? Well, next time, you won't stick your head in gills that aren't gills, will ya? He learned his lesson. Alright, what the hell is that? What is that? Why are they pulsing? I am so confused what's going on and what these are. Ugh. What in the hell is this? And why do I have to see it?
The best quality of the hen is removed before packing.
Who? Am I cooked up for the best flavoring? Are you talking about me? You talking about moi? I'm not very yummy. I went in jizz juice earlier. You don't want to eat me, trust me. Excuse you? What the hell was that noise? Hello? Aha! What fortune that you dropped into this most productive of places. Him? Why, me and my friend-o here go way back. I ate his tongue, and we've been co-workers ever since. I'll bet you we have a lot of learning we can share. Oh, do you? I always say, you have to get passionate about something. Me? I'm passionate about friendship. I want to be there for people as much as possible. I think you're a parasite. It's like my buddy here always says, teamwork is the soul of success. I think that's beautiful. Now, well, by golly, I've been struck by the most brilliant of ideas. Would you mind if I incentivize you with a little musical styling of my own creation? My friendo does so enjoy a little show too here and there. Alrighty then, hold on to your gills. What in the hell?
I ran out of the raid and just, I ran on the other side of the gate.
Thank you.
fuck did I just watch? I'm not okay after that. I don't know what the... we're moving on. I don't know what happened. I don't want to talk about it. I don't want to talk about what just transpired in the last minute. We're just gonna move on. Are these bones? Are these bones? Am I getting eaten right now? This looks like a fucking snake. This is a long ass gullet. So, is this like a animal that I'm in? Is that what this is? But it had machine parts. I'm very confused. Hello, fishies that I don't think are alive anymore. I'm like trying to stay out of you. Ugh, great. The tryptophobia is starting. Ugh. What are those? I don't know if I want to know. What are they, maggots? Oh, that's so nasty. Why do you deserve it? Will you be able to live with it? Try and try and try again. How those double action hinges have always been there just for you, right? You'll come back. Everyone does. Weak. Or you'll go looking, one way or another, right? Weak. Who are you talking to? And which one of you is talking? I am so confused. My brain hurts. Oh. Okay, I guess we're starting it up. It is time. Choose. I'm going up. Do you understand yet? This choice that has been given to you, worthless critter like you, that is the gift, not the outcome. Does the uncertainty scare you? Or does it scare you more to not know if there is no choice for you at all? Then all of this would have been for nothing. But wouldn't it feel better? Don't flatter yourself. I'll tell you a secret. You've already made your choice. This is not about making a decision. This is the test of conviction. Have you strayed from your path? Have you been honest and true to your truth, even to others? Did you believe me just now? I'm just a fish in an imposing room. Good enough, right? Oh, okay. I don't know why you had to throw me back like that. Guessing we're towards the end of the game. Hello. Oh, you are big. This is really it, huh? I'll level with you. Ain't real sure I can do this. Did you run into that smart-talking fellow earlier? He sure seemed to know what he was talking about. Here I've been thinking I'm the biggest thing in the water. Look at me now, a big old shivering like scramp out in the blue. Ha. Anyway, I thought keeping track of how many fish went in either direction could help. Not sure it did at all, though, let me tell you. Reckon you want to hear how many have gone each way? Sure. You sure? Might be best to follow your gut at this point. Alright. 199 fish have gone up and 474 have gone down. I'm gonna go up still. I'm still going up. I said I was going up. We're going up. Up is the red one, right? Which one's which? Up. Alright, we're going up. Upsies we go! You know, I always hated hearing, don't worry. A lot of people are going through the same thing. You're not alone. There's this selfish barbed wire inside my chest that coils up at that. No, my pain is more tragic, grander, deeper. If only you knew. That's not true, of course. I hate talking about it. Because I hate people who talk about it. And that's not very nice. That's not okay. That's not how you can be about all this. It's not romantic, but at least it's true. Don't worry. A lot of people are going through the same thing. And that's what makes it the best USPS way. Thanks for playing. Your growing mass is a grand leaking open wound. All thoughts wail simultaneously. The merged knowing of insignificant brains. Complete worldly knowledge curls in on itself into a snarled amalgamation. The weight of the information collapses in on itself, fast but useless. This putrid mass rots from within, mauls, dies, impregnates itself to birth more. More fat, more muscle, more tissue. Nothing can be accomplished, for the consensus cannot be reached. As one, you are a swelling god of no purpose, no direction, no self. Okay. That's nasty.
Okay.
Well, that was how fish is made. Minus the psychotic musical. This was fun. It was fun. It was a little weird. Okay.